Let's just... Hopefully I can skip the opening, because I'd really like to not get claimed.
Pitiful, heartless.
Go to the next yes. All you're missing is a music video with some of the credits on it. But the music always gets claimed, so...
You're early.
No, you're just late.
Hey, Axel. How's it going?
Today makes 255.
What's that about?
It's been that many days since I first joined the organization. Man, time flies.
So, you got the number memorized, do you?
Yeah. Have to hang on to something, right? It's not like I have memories from before the organization. Don't you remember? I acted like a zombie.
Right. That first week, you could barely form a sentence. But come on, you're still kind of a zombie.
Oh, thanks.
That's what it's like to be a university student.
Hey, Roxas. Bet you don't know why the sun sets red. You see, light is made up of lots of colors. And out of all those colors, red is the one that travels the farthest.
Like I ask, know-it-all. Seriously, where is she?
God, all he thinks about is her. I wish she would just hold me.
Axel's. The destiny that is about to unfold actually started when we first met. On the seventh day after I came here.
I can't help it. There's gonna be homoerotic sexual subplots, because that's the only way I can get through the Kingdom Hearts series. Been a while since I last made any, so bear with me.
Good tidings, friends. Today is a momentous day. I am pleased to announce that a new comrade has been chosen to wear the coat. Number 14. Let us all welcome one of the Keyblades chosen.
For the 7 days since my arrival, the name Roxas and the number 13 were all I had. Who the people around me were, what they wanted, or what they were trying to do, I had no idea.
Okay.
Teach him well, Axel.
Don't worry. I'll be sure he makes the grade. Roxas, let's go. What's wrong? You worried about the new kid? What was that name again?
Number 14. Xion.
Right. I knew that.
Xion.
Got it memorized, Roxas?
Yeah.
Yeah? How about my name, then?
Axel.
And how about our boss's name, huh?
Xemnas.
No way you're gonna forget his name, right? Let's go.
Roxas completed his first mission. Axel took Roxas to a special place instead of returning straight to the castle. They had butt sex. It was painful.
The icing on the cake. You remember what this ice cream is called?
It's,
sea salt ice cream. I already told you before. Get it memorized.
The amount of times we're gonna hear
that. Salty. But sweet.
Just like something else!
Roxas, you said the same exact thing the other day.
I did? I don't remember.
So what has it been? A week since you joined the organization?
I guess it has.
You guess it has? Come on, you must remember that much. Well, here you are, finally out in the field working for the organization, right?
For the organization.
You might even say that today is where it all really begins for you.
Where it all begins. As a member of the organization, I'll be receiving missions every day. But I'm still not exactly sure what I'm supposed to do.
Just like a university student. Roxas learned of the Heartless during his mission. Well, what the fuck did he learn beforehand? Marluxia, who accompanied Roxas on his mission, explained how hearts appear when a Heartless is defeated. He also explained that the organization seeks to collect released hearts to complete Kingdom Hearts, and that Roxas, as a Keyblade wielder, is the only one capable of completing this mission.
The organization defeats the Heartless in order to collect hearts and complete Kingdom Hearts.
That's what I just said.
But I don't know what that is, or what it does. I don't even know what a heart is.
I'm gonna have to read a lot, aren't I? Organization members seek to become whole by assimilating with Kingdom Hearts. Xion explained how nobodies lack hearts, and are therefore incomplete, and desire one of their own. You heartless bastard.
Nobodies don't exist. We in the organization were born without hearts. So, if we don't have hearts, does that mean we don't exist?
God, Roxas, you're so emo. Larkzine, bitch tits, who accompanied Roxas on his mission, seemed displeased with him for being a Keyblade wielder. She instructed Roxas on how to fight without using the Keyblade. By training without the Keyblade, Roxas once again realized its efficacy. It's a very odd word to say, but the question of why he alone can wield it deepens.
The Keyblade releases hearts. So why am I the only one who can wield such a thing? I'm learning all these things, but there's so much more that I don't get.
To be fair, all of the organization members have, like, their own special abilities. Axel has fire. Vexen has ice, all that sort of stuff. While carrying out a reconnaissance mission together, Vexen informed Roxas that there are other worlds, and one must be aware of each world's own unique rules and features.
Back and forth, to and from the same places every day. Sometimes we go to other places on real missions. But we can't cross the walls that divide the worlds. That's why we create our own paths in the darkness. Or so they say.
Clearly nothing wrong with that. Lexaeus exhorted Roxas to rely only on his own strength during missions. Roxas had simply followed the organization's orders up to that point. He began to realize that his ability to wield the Keyblade was his strength, and something that only he could do. Lexaeus informed Roxas that he is vital to the organization.
There are nice guys and not so nice guys in the organization. But everyone's working together to complete Kingdom Hearts. There's lots I don't know, but I do know I have to keep fighting the darkness so I can be whole.
Yes, fight the darkness, but at the same time, use it so that you can get to other worlds. Yes.
Who are they?
Probably just some kids who live here.
So does everybody act that way?
What do you mean?
Like running around chasing each other, making all that noise.
Well, yeah. If they have hearts, I suppose that's what they do.
They were actually very quiet.
Hearts.
Come on, let's get some ice cream.
Why?
Why? Because we're friends.
Aww.
Friends eat ice cream together and talk and laugh about the stupidest things. Like those kids we just saw. Come on, let's go.
How do you even get up there?
Hey, Roxas. After your next mission, let's meet up for ice cream again. No fun just going back and forth between the castle and work, right?
Yeah, right. We're friends, huh?
Friends with benefits. The ice cream is laced with a muscle relaxant. I'll let you fill in the rest. Roxas executed his missions without much thought. Kind of like a robot. That did exactly as anyone pleased.
I'm gonna miss this ice cream thing we do.
Huh?
Gonna be away for a while. Starting tomorrow.
Really?
I can fill you in, since we're friends. I'm gonna be at Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
The organization's got a second castle in the world between worlds. It's called Castle Oblivion. Got it memorized?
I wish somebody told me these things.
Well, I gotta head back and get ready. Nothing but fun, fun, fun.
All by myself. Don't wanna be all by myself anymore. I know, I'm a great singer.
Axel, I have a message from Lord Xemnas. Among the members assigned to Castle Oblivion, there are traitors. Find them and dispose of them.
I trust that really came from Lord Xemnas himself.
Hey, Axel?
If you're looking for Axel, he's gone.
Thanks, pointy ears.
What do I do with this?
Roxas received orders to carry out a mission with Xion. Xion, hooded and hiding any facial expression, spoke not a word throughout the mission.
The silent type, huh?
This place is so much nicer, without the loudmouths.
Loudmouths?
Those bossy co-workers sent to Castle Oblivion.
Well, I suppose it's too bad you and Poppet didn't get to spend a little more quality time with him.
Poppet?
I'm talking about Xion, kiddo.
Kiddo?
Roxas, get to work.
All sorts of messages!
I've got someplace to be again today, so go on ahead without me.
Roxas.
Huh?
That's my name.
Xion?
Roxas is your name.
Yeah. Roxas.
A girl says your name, and all of a sudden you're questioning what it means. I know them feels.
Roxas. Best of luck today.
Oh, yeah.
Hold up a second. She looked kind of like Aqua. And she can use the Keyblade.
Wow. Xion, I didn't know you could use the Keyblade.
You know? Neither did I.
I think she even has the same voice actress.
You earned the icing on the cake.
Huh?
Come on, I'll show you.
I'm not sure if that's deliberate or just because...
This is such a great spot. How'd you find it?
Here you go. Sea salt ice cream. Come on, try it.
Stick it in your mouth.
It's sweet. It's salty.
It's good, right? Axel and I, we meet here for ice cream after work. This flavor is Axel's favorite.
Sounds like it's yours, too.
Yeah. Axel brought me here to eat ice cream on my first day with the organization. And then, after my first mission, he got me ice cream again, said it was icing on the cake.
Like you just did for me.
Yeah.
God damn it, Roxas.
You guys must be really close.
Well, Axel and I are friends.
Friends? Do you think that I could be a friend?
When Axel gets back, we'll all have ice cream together.
Okay.
This is the problem, Roxas. You're on a date with one person. You're on the date with this girl, and you're talking about your fucking boyfriend. No wonder Axel's pissed at you. Although that is a good 200 days away.
Is it true then? About Castle Oblivion?
That's none of your concern.
And Axel?
Gone. He may have disappeared for good.
What? happens when Heartless are destroyed?
The hearts remain. And then, those hearts gather together to form the Great Kingdom Hearts.
Then, can you tell me what remains if a nobody is destroyed?
What's there to leave behind? We're not even supposed to be in the first place.
And the members at Castle Oblivion, where'd they go?
Nothing's left of them.
In which case, I'll never see them again?
That's right. You coming?
Huh? Oh, yeah. What's happening?
You okay there, buddy? Okay. So that's probably when Namine starts working on Sora.
I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you.
Who are you?
I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was.
I meant your name.
My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
My true name is...
You have been with us for 6 days now. The time has come. Will he wake from this?
I am told Roxas will return, provided the hero is stripped of all his memories.
Then I suppose much hinges on Castle Oblivion.
Xion has gained power over the Keyblade, just as we intended. She can fill Roxas's shoes for the time being.
So, things aren't finished at Castle Oblivion yet. Okay. Or maybe they are. I don't know. I don't know the timeline.
I went to a new world today, Roxas. I couldn't believe how beautiful it was. I hope that you can join me next time. Well, I'll see you tomorrow, Roxas.
Well, that was the ending of Chain of Memories.
I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
Kairi? Or is it just me, or do all of the female characters' voices sound the same? I'm sorry, but they're really similar.
Roxas?
Xion. What happened to me?
You were sleeping for a long time. Syek said there was no telling when you might wake up. But I'm glad you did.
I kind of feel like a zombie, though.
I brought you this. It's a seashell. I've been picking one up on every mission. Hold it up to your ear.
It's one hell of a seashell. The whereabouts of the members who were sent to Castle Oblivion were still unknown. Roxas received a solo mission. Okay, then. Roxas carried out his daily missions alone. All by himself. I need to stop singing. Oy, time flies.
Hey, Roxas.
He's back! Honey buns!
It's been a while. What's the matter? You look like you've seen a ghost.
Axel. I heard everyone at Castle Oblivion was annihilated.
Not me. I'm tough.
You had me worried.
Worry? We nobodies don't have the hearts to worry, you know?
I'll go buy us some ice cream.
I gotta check in with the boss. Or he's gonna let me have it.
You haven't reported back yet?
Hmm? No.
Why'd you come here?
I guess I just needed a little time to sort out my feelings, you know?
I thought you didn't have a heart.
Hmm? Hey, your ice cream's melting. Eat up.
Oh. You know, I started inviting Xion up here while you were gone.
Xion?
I made her a promise. The three of us could have ice cream when you got back. Xion. She's my friend, too.
Roxas doesn't know how to treat someone. Man or woman.
Why didn't you report in?
What? Not even one little word of appreciation?
The only thing I've heard is that Namine has gone missing.
There 1 minute, gone the next. I don't know how she got out.
Did you search every room?
Are you kidding? You know as well as I do that searching through every room there is impossible.
And the chamber. Did you find it?
Come on, I would have told you that much. I gotta hand it to you. About Marluxia being one of the traitors, you knew exactly what was up from the start.
I merely rounded up and sent off the ones who were getting in the way.
Whoa there. Was I one of those you wanted to erase?
Good to see you made it back safe.
I disposed of Xion, by the way. I move things along just the way you wanted. At least for now. You know, you're more cheerful.
You really think so? I was thinking the same about you.
Yeah, well, I guess. You must have rubbed off on me.
Multiple times!
Nah, it's thanks to you that we get to sit here again and laugh while having ice cream.
I hate myself.
I wonder if Xion's gonna show today.
Roxas worried over having not seen Xion in over 10 days. They had yet to fulfill their promise of having ice cream together with Axel, and the gangbang afterwards.
Xion!
Roxas?
Don't run straight towards Xion! An enemy and then...
Roxas! We have to take that thing out first.
Xion, are you okay?
Roxas?
Easy. Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Thank you. It's just...
You can tell us all about it, but why don't we head back first?
And she immediately puts her hood up.
There you go.
Thank you.
What's with the hood? Why is the hood... My immersion! My immersion!
Get up. It's gonna melt.
Yeah.
What's wrong? I thought you'd wolf it down.
Did something happen?
We're here for you if you want to get it off your chest. Right, Roxas?
The continuity. God damn it!
That's what friends are for.
I can't use the Keyblade anymore. And without the Keyblade, I can't do my job.
What exactly happened?
I don't know. But if I don't defeat Heartless with the Keyblade, the hearts they release will just find their way into other Heartless instead. I swat them in one place, and they just pop up in another. My mission is to go out and collect hearts. If I'm unable to use the Keyblade, I'll be useless.
Is there anything you can do, Axel?
I wish there was, but it's just like she said. Without the Keyblade, she can't collect hearts.
And once they find out, they're gonna turn me into a dusk.
We can't do anything?
I already told you, there's nothing we can... Hold on.
Did you think of something?
Roxas, you can work double duty.
Huh?
What do you mean?
Xion, make sure your missions are with Roxas, until you can use the Keyblade again. That way, he can collect the hearts and no one will know that you can't use the Keyblade.
That's it.
But that means you have to collect twice as many hearts.
Yeah, I can do it.
Would you?
Of course I would.
But...
Friends need to lean on each other every now and then. Ain't that right, Roxas?
We're friends. Axel, does that mean you and I are friends, too?
Well, if you're friends with Roxas, then yeah, of course you're my friend.
Thank you.
This is really getting to me.
Axel?
Just eat your ice cream.
Bitch. Roxas and Xion went on a mission together, like Axel suggested. Roxas met Aladdin's friend, Genie, during his mission. When Genie attempted to magically repair the damage from the sandstorm, Roxas informed him that Aladdin had said he wanted to rebuild the town without relying on magic. Genie respected his friend's resolve and decided against using his powers. Roxas reflected on the idea of a friend's resolve.
So best friends are different from plain friends, right?
They're about the same.
Best friends, huh?
But I'd say best friends are a notch above just plain friends.
So how are they different?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you because I don't have any best friends.
I see.
I don't think that's true, Patinga, because they were just all three of them in a shot there, and she didn't have the hood up.
The time has arrived. And at long last, we see before us the great collection of hearts. Hearts full of rage, hate, sadness, and bliss. Shining down upon us is the crystallization of all hearts. Kingdom hearts. There, in the sky, hangs the promise of a new world. My friends, let us gain further power. To conquer the human heart and claim it as our own. Let us remember why we are here and what we hope to achieve. Hearts shall be gathered and be made our own. Hearts shall never again have power over us.
All this fighting. I wonder what it's for.
Come on, you know what it's for. We have to complete the Great Kingdom Hearts. You saw it too, didn't you?
But what is Kingdom Hearts?
It's the gathering place of hearts, isn't it?
It's where all the hearts wind up after they're released by you. When we gather enough, we might finally get hearts of our own.
Hearts shall be made our own.
Is Kingdom Hearts really that important?
Are you crazy?
I just don't see why having a heart is that important, you know?
Come on. You're wondering about that now?
Well, I don't understand since I don't have a heart.
Roxas.
We'll understand once we have our own hearts. That's why we fight, to find out what it's about.
Okay.
That was a very short, okay. Right. Okay. Roxas and Xion went to the usual spot. They had begun to get used to going on missions together.
Looks like every nobody in the organization is good at different things.
That's right. Everybody's unique.
Even nobodies without hearts?
Just because we don't all have hearts doesn't mean that we're all exactly the same. We each have memories of our pasts.
Memories?
You remember your past?
Yeah, that's one of the things that makes each member of the organization special. We remember who we were as humans.
But I don't.
Me neither.
Well, maybe that right there is what makes you guys the most unique in the organization.
What were you like before you were a nobody?
Huh? Me? Oh, I don't know. I think I've always been pretty much the same.
I wish I could remember stuff like that.
Really? It's just baggage, you know.
But I can't remember anything, not even from when I was born a nobody.
All you did was stare into space.
Oh, thanks!
You know, I don't remember much either.
You two sure do have a lot in common.
I wonder what kind of guy I was before.
Depends which before you mean. Xion, informed by Sakes that she and Roxas would no longer go on missions together, worried over still being unable to use her Keyblade. Roxas, in turn, lent Xion his Keyblade. That was nice of him.
Thanks, Roxas. You can have this back.
Do you remember anything?
I don't know, but let me try again.
Hey.
Huh?
You did it!
Roxas, it worked!
I can't wait to tell Axel this. Let's go!
Yeah.
Oh.
Axel! Whoa! Where'd you come from?
How was your mission?
You know, I sure wish the Heartless would hold still once in a while. I fell right on my butt chasing him around.
I thought you said you were tough.
Yeah, whatever. That's got nothing to do with it. So, how did your caper go?
Ta-da!
Roxas, Axel, thank you.
I didn't do anything.
You made it possible for the two of us to go on a mission together.
If it weren't for you, Xion might never have remembered how to use the Keyblade.
So thanks, Axel.
How about a sea salt ice cream then?
Huh?
Buy me one and we'll call it even.
You got it. I'll be right back.
I hope we can always be just like this forever.
Me too.
What's that all about?
I just want these days to last forever. Hanging out, the ice cream, the sunsets.
Well, nothing lasts forever, you know. Least of all for a bunch of nobodies like us. But it's okay if things change and we can't meet up here.
Huh?
As long as we keep each other in our thoughts, none of us will ever have to be apart. Got it memorized?
Wow, that was so not you.
Hey!
As Xion had reclaimed her Keyblade, Roxas returned to carrying out his daily missions as usual. For a while as well. Hubby.
Huh? Ever heard of knocking? What do you want?
I could have been busy having
me
time.
Xion has been doing.
Well, how should I know? I'm not spying on her.
The two of you look pretty close.
So what? Now I've got a rat on my friends to you? I think you should just go.
Today you and Xion will be going on the same mission.
Well, thank you, sir, for personally delivering that message to me.
We also need you to go back to Castle Oblivion soon.
Says Lord Xemnas?
That castle hasn't given up all its secrets. One, even he doesn't know of its whereabouts.
Even he doesn't know. You mean the chamber, right? We turn that place inside out. If it's there, we're not gonna find it just by looking.
Then let me give you another reason. Xion comes from the castle to which Namine can be traced. The place where both Namine and Xion were born, it's practically calling out for you.
Whatever. As far as the castle goes, you're the one who really wants to go there. By finding the room that Xemnas is searching for, you would find out everything about Xemnas's true agenda, am I right?
The Chamber of Repose, as well as the Chamber of Waking. Xemnas has an agenda that he hasn't told to anybody. And we are bound to find some clues in the Chamber of Waking. And once we obtain those clues, we'll have the upper hand for our own objectives.
I knew the time would come when Vexen and Xexion got in your way. That's why I took the initiative and cleared the way to the top for you. I can handle all the dirty work. You go all the way to the top.
You will be going on a solo mission to Castle Oblivion. Expect the orders soon.
Castle Oblivion. Namine. And Xion.
Roxas and Sigma investigated a new world on a reconnaissance mission. Roxas asked about the purpose of the mission, and Sigma replied that they were searching for possible candidates to join the organization. Only special, nobody can join the organization. Sigma then informed Roxas that he and Xion are particularly special nobodies. Very special.
Roxas is late today.
Hope Xigbar isn't giving him too hard of a time.
Yeah, right? You know what, Axel? When I sit here and talk with you guys, I get the strangest feeling that a long time ago, I used to watch the sunset with somebody else. It's the same when I watch the sea. Someplace by the sea, where I hear the sound of the waves, I get the feeling that I was talking with someone.
So you mean that you have memories of your past?
No, it's not quite like that. don't know. What do you think? Are these memories?
I wouldn't know either.
You have memories, don't you?
Yeah, sorta. Though it's not like they've ever really done me any good.
Roxas is like me. Neither one of us remembers much. I wonder if he and I had this much in common before we were nobodies.
Roxas's first day off. Accustomed to always having a mission to execute, Roxas aimlessly wandered the castle, unsure of what else to do, but masturbated furiously in his room. Even asking Axel and Xion how they spent their time off proved unhelpful, so he eventually went to his usual spot.
I knew you'd be here.
Axel.
Slept like a log. Are the kids here on summer vacation already? Nah. Can't be. It's much too early.
Summer vacation? What's that?
It's a dream come true, that's what. Where they get a whole month off.
A month off? I wouldn't know what to do with that much time.
A lot of them don't.
I can't even figure out how to fill a day.
You'd be surprised. They give you plenty of homework, and of course, you have to play with your friends every day. Trust me, it's over before you can blink.
I could deal with 7 days, maybe.
Most kids spend the time just goofing off with their friends. They save the homework till the end, and then help each other finish it.
That sounds fun, I guess.
Hanging around with friends is fun. I'd forgotten all that since becoming a nobody, I guess. So, how did you spend your day?
Hey guys, how did I know you'd be here?
'Cause they're always here!
I didn't go anywhere. What about you two? Did you guys go somewhere without me?
Axel says he was asleep all day.
What? What's that about? You wasted a day off?
Unlike you two lazy bones, I work hard, so I'm tired, okay?
Unlike me and Roxas, maybe you're just out of shape.
Ooh!
Tomorrow, it's back to work.
Yeah.
Hope we get another vacation soon.
Oh yeah, I might not see you guys again for a while.
Huh?
They're sending me out on recon for a few days.
Where?
Can't tell.
What's up with that?
It's a secret mission.
But I thought we were friends.
Hey, I'm not about to tell you all my dark secrets. Got it memorized?
Dark secrets?
Haha, I'm kidding. I just gotta keep my mouth shut about it, or else Syx will get on my case. You know how he can get.
Yeah.
Try not to bungle everything while I'm gone, huh?
Now, why would we do that?
Well, considering your track record, I just can't count on you guys.
Hey! We can handle things just fine.
That's right. Just you watch.
Axel comes back, everything's on fire. He feels strangely at home.
What took you so long?
It's my vacation. I can take all the time I want. Since when do I have to check in with you?
You're letting yourself get too attached to them.
Yeah, yeah. Whatever you say.
You know, you've changed.
Important things can be a weakness. Roxas talked to Xion about what Xaldin said during his mission, but they were unable to understand the meaning of Xaldin's words. Roxas continued his daily missions. Meanwhile, Axis was on a top secret mission.
Hey, Roxas.
Axel, you're back.
Yep, I just got home. So, are you holding up?
Yeah.
Where's Xion?
She's not here yet.
Hmm.
She's usually here by now. This isn't like her.
How could he?
Oh. Somebody beat the shit out of you.
Not a sham.
Pretty eyes.
Just give me another chance.
We can't afford to take any more chances on you. You were a mistake we never should have made.
That's a bit harsh.
Xion?
Where's Xion?
Haven't seen her today.
Oh well.
Axel.
Hmm?
Is there anything you couldn't bear to lose?
Anything I couldn't bear to lose? What's that about?
Well, I met someone today who had something like that. This thing was so important to him, he couldn't bear to lose it. And Xaldin said that was his weakness. Why don't I have anything like that?
It's because you don't have a heart.
I guess. But Demix doesn't have a heart, and I bet he'd get upset if you took his sitar away.
Huh. I think you have a point there.
But he's also a little bitch.
So you don't need a heart to have something that you can't bear to lose, then. If that's true, then I guess the closest thing that we nobodies have would be memories of our past. It's the memories that create the things that we don't want to lose.
Memories of the past? I don't remember my past.
Even though you might not remember the past, I'm sure you have things you don't want to lose.
Like what?
You've got memories since you joined us, right?
I don't know. couldn't bear to lose my memories of you or Xion.
So then you really do have something that you can't bear to lose, right? Every one of us. Including us nobodies. We all have something that we want to hang on to.
It's scary.
You can't be scared without a heart.
If my friends... If you or Xion were to disappear... It's... scary to think of what it would be like without you guys.
That's what it's like to care for someone.
Scared is not an emotion that can exist inside us.
Well, I am scared right now for sure.
Maybe it's just that you remember what it's like to be scared, you know? Somewhere deep inside your memories.
Coincidentally, Roxas and Xion were given the same post. Xion failed in her mission to dispose of an imposter and became discouraged after being reprimanded by Saix. Xion put up a strong front for Roxas, who was at a loss for words. Roxas then suggested going on missions together to cheer her up. So was the imposter the guy with the blindfold? I'm guessing, because he was wearing the same coat for the organization.
I wonder where Axel is. Guess we got the work done a little too fast, huh?
Face. Who are you really? And why do you have a keyblade?
Tell me first, why you are dressed as one of us.
To make sure my best friend sleeps in peace. I don't know who you're supposed to be, but you can't fight fire with sparks. This keyblade, it's a sham. Worthless.
My keyblade is not a sham. What gives you the right to say that?
He's dreamy.
Find a new crowd. Trust me, those guys are bad news.
Why? You're the real sham!
Fair enough. You could say I am the biggest nobody of them all.
Okay! Weird noises!
Xion? Xion! Something wrong?
Sorry. My mind's on other things. Roxas, do you ever think about why we're doing all of this?
What do you mean, why? So we can get hearts of our own, right?
But what do we need hearts for?
I don't know. But I think once we have hearts, we probably won't have to think about why we're doing all this. Or if we need hearts.
I'm not sure. I just wish I knew what I was doing here. I started having the strangest dreams.
Like nightmares?
I can never remember what they're about. I just wake up scared.
Zigbar said you and me were pretty special. Exceptional, he said.
Special?
Very special.
Just another way of saying that I'm a mistake?
You're not a mistake.
Well, you and I may both be exceptional, Roxas, but I don't think we're quite the same.
Didn't even want her ice cream. Now that's just ungrateful.
Hey, Roxas.
Axel.
Xion couldn't make it again today?
Actually, you just missed her.
Roxas reflected on how Xion was acting differently. Axel asked Roxas what's wrong, and according to Axel, girls are complicated and there are buttons to avoid pressing, and there's one button you should press. Roxas worried he was pressing the wrong buttons with Xion, but Axel assured him that Xion was fine. Roxas and Demix saw Phil putting Hercules through rigorous training. Phil stated that the higher his expectations, the tougher the training. Roxas wondered if the organization had been giving him tough missions because they had high expectations of him. Roxas, however, did not understand the meaning of expectations very well to begin with. Ever since parting awkwardly with Xion, Roxas ate his ice cream alone after missions. All by myself. Don't wanna be. Oh god, love. Ooh, this could be dodgy. Nope. Before returning to the castle, Roxas saw Beast, wounded from protecting what he cares for, with Belle there to care for him. Love had grown between the two. Zaldin declared the power of love to be worthless. Roxas asked what that power was, but Zaldin said that explaining the concept to a heartless, and nobody with no heart, would be pointless, and departed. Left alone, Roxas contemplated what love might be. At their usual spot, Roxas asked Axel what love is, but got no answers. Perhaps completing Kingdom Hearts and gaining a heart would offer some answers. Roxas watched the sunset with these thoughts on his mind. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more. Before leaving for a mission with Luxor, Roxas heard that Xion failed another mission and fell into a deep slumber. Roxas disregarded Saik's orders to not worry about failure like Xion and went to her room.
Xion.
Hey, that was uncalled for.
I told you, keep out of this.
And I'm telling you that I have to know what's the deal with Xion. If there's something going on, just be straight with me for once, will ya?
Do you mean just like you are always honest with me?
Well, you got me there, I guess.
Xion has no right to be among our number.
What do you mean?
It's plain to see. I have nothing more to say.
From love to lies. Great! Axel informed Roxas of what he had heard from Saix about Xion. He said that Saix would reconsider claiming Xion to be a failure depending on how she performed from now on. But this was a lie by Axel to cheer up Roxas. Lock, Shock, and Barrel got in Roxas' way with their mischief. They claimed that causing mischief and surprising people is fun, but those feelings were lost on Roxas. Roxas continued to carry out his missions whilst covering for Xion. I was enjoying the music.
Whoa! Good morning, Xion.
Oh, morning?
You woke up so suddenly, you just startled me.
Sorry. Oh. Did you bring me these seashells?
Do you hear it?
Yeah. The sound of the waves. How long was I asleep?
About 20 days.
That long?
Yeah. You were sleeping so much that me and Axel were getting worried.
I'm sorry about that. Kind of weird that we can feel anything at all. Without having hearts to feel with. Hey, Roxas. Don't you have work today?
Huh? Oh, I'm about to head out.
I'd like to tag along.
But don't you need some more rest?
I'll be fine. Come on, take me with you.
Take me with you.
All right. Sure.
Oh, God.
Xion!
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
You heard the lady.
Leave Xion to me! Got
it! Well, that didn't take long. Did it break again?
She's not an it!
Keep your mouth shut.
You have changed. What happened at Castle Oblivion does... the past mean nothing to you.
Are you worried about her, Axel?
Of course I am.
It just doesn't seem like you.
What do you mean?
I mean, you don't like things to be complicated.
You know, Roxas, each day, the three of us meet up there for ice cream. Now, why do you think that is?
Huh?
I mean, if you think about it, I don't need to go out of my way to meet you guys, right?
I don't know.
You want me to tell you why? It's because you guys are my best friends.
We are.
Get it memorized, all right? We are best friends.
Oh, yeah. Guess we are.
Thanks, Axel. You're sweet.
She wasn't sleeping! She was faking the whole time!
Are you feeling better?
I just got a little dizzy, that's all. Sorry to worry you guys.
Don't scare us like that anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Just take it easy today.
I will. Thanks, both of you.
Roxas's face. Oh, you're a great artist, Namine. You really are. The Truth About Namine by Vexen. Look at Tinkerbell's pouty face. During a mission, Roxas and Axel visited the world where Roxas had once flown. Roxas again met Tinkerbell and had a sprinkled pixie dust on him so that they might fly. He began to float, but Axel remained firmly planted on the ground. Roxas told Axel to trust him, that he too could fly if he believed it. Trusting in Roxas's words, Axel began to float in the air. The pair flew off to complete their mission. Roxas spent his days completing missions. Cue a month passing. Okay, well, like 2 weeks.
You seem to be struggling.
A nobody is interfering, I think.
A nobody?
I keep trying to piece his memory back together. But what if some of the pieces got lost? There would be no way for me to finish. If that happened, and they found their way into someone else, he'd never get them back.
Oh, I think he can do without a memory or two.
But what if he needs those memories in order to wake up? What if they're the key?
Namine, you are a witch who has power over Sora's memories and those connected to him. Are you seeing something I cannot?
If his memories become her memories, she will never survive it.
She?
Hey, Axel?
Hmm?
You've been to Castle Oblivion, right?
Yeah.
What is it like?
What's it like? Just an organization research facility.
For research, huh?
Seems everyone gets sent there all the time, especially you.
Although, they never send me a Roxas.
Well, they probably just don't need you there.
I'm heading back.
Huh?
She doesn't like her ice cream anymore. Ooh, God. Close shave.
Maybe you're not completely well yet.
No, it's nothing like that.
Got it!
Huh? Got what?
On our next day off, let's all go to the beach, huh?
The beach? Where did that idea come from?
We should go someplace different for a change.
You're talking about a vacation with friends.
Exactly.
I'll join you, if I can.
What are you talking about, Xion?
It'll be a blast, trust me.
Yes, all right. Let's go.
We get to see Xion in a flipping bathing costume. Because, like, we'll ever see what they're wearing under those coats. Oh, God. Xion, depressed, left without eating her ice cream. Roxas asked Axel if she was all right, but received a dismissive response. Roxas wondered if Xion might feel better if the three of them went to the beach together, like they had promised the other day. I dropped my controller. Xion found the information that Sakes had entered regarding Castle Oblivion. Okay. Oh, it became unplugged. That would answer a few questions. There we go. Sorry about that. I'm using a PlayStation 4 controller because it just feels so much better.
I sent Axel to Castle Oblivion last night to help expedite the matter we spoke of. I also instructed him to clear out our facilities there. He should return soon.
And what of Namine?
Still missing, sir.
Ha ha! Where, oh where, could she be?
Why, Zigbar. It almost sounds as though you know.
Continue.
Somebody accessed our main computer without authorization.
And you expect us to believe you really don't know who it was? As if. Little Poppet is turning into a problem.
Nonsense. I see no problem whatsoever.
Ha ha! Well, no. Apparently you don't.
Something you find amusing?
The things you hear from a guy with no heart.
No matter what unfolds, our plans remain unchanged. Axel, Roxas, and Xion will play the respective roles that Kingdom Hearts has given them.
But sir, Xion...
Leave it be. How can you not see how perfect this is? In truth, this is more than perfect. Xion is marching right into the arms of destiny, but to destiny's own time. We need not take any more steps. All we must do is watch with caution and patience.
Meanwhile, Xion finds Castle Oblivion. Apparently, it's just that easy.
My head hurts.
this is the last you'll ever see of these walls, Xion.
Axel, what are you doing here?
I'm just here on orders, that's all. There's nothing for you to see here.
Lies! This is the place I come from. I just know it.
What about your mission? Don't be selfish.
Or else they'll turn me into a dusk?
They'll do worse than turn you into a dusk. They'll just destroy you.
And is that because I'm useless?
That's not it. Xion, go home.
I'm remembering things. I have memories of back when I was a human.
Well, stop remembering. Nothing good will come of it.
I have dreams every night. And you're in those dreams, Axel.
Then they sure aren't memories. How can I be a part of your past? They're just dreams, that's all.
You can't fool me. We've met before, Axel. Right here in this castle.
No, we have not. Let's go home, Xion. Don't keep Roxas waiting.
Please, Axel. You've got to help me. I need to know who I am.
Stop! Stay out of there, Xion!
Yeah, you're really trying to keep her out. You didn't even run after her.
You're early.
No, you're just late. Today makes 255.
What's that about?
It's been that many days since I first joined the organization. Man, time flies.
So, you got the number memorized, do you?
Yeah. Have to hang on to something, right? It's not like I have memories from before the organization. Don't you remember? I acted like a zombie.
Right. That first week, you could barely form a sentence. But come on, you're still kind of a zombie.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Roxas. Bet you don't know why the sun sets red. You see, light is made up of lots of colors. And out of all those colors, red is the one that travels the farthest.
Like I ask, know-it-all.
This was more endearing the first time we saw it.
Seriously, where is she?
And you pissed him off again. You just don't learn, do you, Roxas?
What? Then I wasn't who I am?
In the round room, Xemnas informed the assembled organization members of Xion's disappearance. He continued by prohibiting anyone from pursuing her. Unhappy with Xemnas' decision, Roxas argued that they should search for Xion, but was told that all will become clear when the time came. Xemnas concluded the meeting with those words. The days passed without Xion. Axel no longer came to the usual spot, and Roxas sat alone, eating his ice cream.
again for about 2 weeks.
Hey, I know this place. Wait a second. That'll be one. Hi, Kyrie. If that's not Xion, that's a lot of heal.
Xion!
Nope, that's her. Or not!
Surely. You must have known that this was going to happen.
Why would I know?
Because in your memory, you've been to a number of worlds before you came to this one. And of course,
in those worlds, the only beings you met
with the dark darkness.
That's all that's left in your heart.
The darkest memories.
Your memories of hunger gone.
Every one.
That's a lie. I remember everyone from the islands.
They're my... My closest friends.
And who threw away those friends? Maybe it's your own actions you've forgotten. It was you who destroyed your home.
Who am I? What am I here for? So we meet again.
You made me a promise.
I remember. It was to look after Sora. I'm sorry. I'm not sure I've kept that promise very well.
Can you tell me what's happening?
Sora's memories are missing.
How could that be?
Sora's memories are escaping through Sora's nobody into a third person. And now, they're starting to become a part of her.
Isn't there a way to bring back just Sora's memories?
If they're still separate, then I think I can take out fragments of it. But if her memories and Sora's memory fragments are completely weaved together, I would need to untangle them from each other, and that would take more time. Which means it would take even longer before Sora can wake up again. And Diz wouldn't tolerate that.
So what can you do?
If I just jump in and rearrange her memory, then Sora might wake up. Only to find out that nobody remembers him anymore. That's a risk I just can't take. It's too late either way. Sora's awakening has already been delayed. Sora's nobody, and the one that's absorbing his memory. None of us imagined that they would fight so hard to become their own people. Unfortunately, the only real solution is for them both to go away. Did you know? Her face was blank at first. But now, there is a face that is clearly visible. I think that's proof that she has entered Sora's memories. Sora's memories. Sora's nobody's memories. And her memories. They're all a jumbled mess now. And to put them back into one, I'm afraid there's no other way.
All right.
is it that I'm not supposed to exist?
Well, what do you want to do, Xion?
I want to be with you two.
Then come back with us.
I can't. Not the way I am now. But what would it take for me to be like you?
You'll never understand their love, Xion. Because it's guy love, it's guy love. Love between two guys.
Hey, it's been a while.
You think so?
So, I went to the beach today. And there was this girl who looked kind of like Xion. But I couldn't get close enough to tell for sure. I probably imagined it. To be honest, I'm not even sure today's mission really happened. Feels like I just woke up from a dream or something. Do you remember our promise? When we said that the three of us would go to the beach on our next break? Maybe that's why. Maybe I saw Xion there because I wanted her to be there.
Want to go look for her?
Huh?
Beginning tomorrow, let's use our spare time to find Xion.
Mm-hmm. Sounds good. Let's do that.
Axel, you're such a good friend. You just want to get in Roxas's pants and have him all to yourself, but you'll go out there and find the one he likes as well. Because his happiness is more important! While visiting a world on a mission, Roxas met the always cryptic Cheshire Cat. Before disappearing, the Cheshire Cat responded to Roxas's questions by saying that he must follow his heart and decide what to believe in. Would having a heart resolve everything? Including Xion's predicament? Roxas was left pondering over what he could believe in when he doesn't possess a heart. Roxas and Axel continued their search for Xion.
It's no use.
You sure you're not forgetting someplace?
I've been everywhere I know how to get to.
All right.
The only place I haven't been to is Castle Oblivion. It was just the other day that Xion was asking me what the place was like. And the day before she disappeared, you said she was put on an important mission, remember?
Yeah, but there's nothing there anymore.
Well, Xion might be there.
Apparently, Xion comes from Castle Oblivion.
What?
That's probably why she was asking about the place.
I had no idea.
Me neither. I only found out a little while ago.
Castle Oblivion. Xion. So, this is Castle Oblivion.
Ugh.
Roxas?
God damn it.
Oh, my... my head.
Easy, man. Let's retreat for now, and...
I'm fine. We have to find Xion. What's happening?
Roxas!
So much... rushing into... my head.
Let's get out of here, for now.
No, wait. There's... something... I can... almost...
Go home, Roxas.
Giving up already? I thought you were stronger than that.
Riku!
What? You don't know Riku.
Are you all right?
What happened to me?
You collapsed just as you entered the castle doors. Don't you remember?
I only remember going inside.
Just take it easy for now.
I'm fine. Let's go back to Castle Oblivion.
Don't push yourself, man.
Who's there?
Xion? Xion! Wait! Out of the way! Hey!
Roxas, wait!
I love how Axel just stands there. He doesn't go running after, he just stands.
I thought the imposter was sighted in Castle Oblivion.
Xion.
No way that was Xion.
The one who ran away first was Xion. But why run?
Reasons.
You want to go back?
So I'm guessing that Xion has been told about Sora's Xion. Memories by this point.
Where have you been? Axel and I have been looking all over for you.
You have? Sorry.
Let's go home. If you come back voluntarily, Sykes will let all this drop. He has to. I don't care what he said to you. I'll be there. Me and Axel will make sure...
I really can't.
Why not? Come on!
When a girl says no, she means no, Roxas.
Wait!
Well, it works a bit better than a rape whistle. Oh.
Well, hello there, Xion.
Axel? No, wait! Stop! Xion!
Okay.
You're sure things are better this way?
I never expected you to question it. If you could save one of them, why would you choose the puppet? Or put it this way, which would you rather suffer the loss of? Some make-believe friendship? Or a real one? Things are finally right again. Of course we're better off this way. Xemnas is exasperated from all the fixing we've had to do. We have to set things right. There's simply too much on the line, Lee.
Damn, pulling out the real names.
I need to know.
About what?
Xion. Tell me what happened to her.
Xion is a valued member of the organization, but she needs her rest. So worry not. Sora.
Sora. Who is Sora?
The connection.
Connection?
He is what makes you and Xion a part of each other's lives. And the reason I placed Xion among our number. If you want her to stay that way, I must insist. You get your mind off these needless distractions. I will have Xion return to her duties tomorrow. Today, you must focus on yours.
Understood.
Hey, Roxas.
Trouble in paradise, eh, Axel?
Are you certain we've taken suitable measures with Xion and Roxas?
I will admit, Xion has strayed from our original designs. However, we are also seeing an interesting side effect.
Really?
The key. Xion was affected by Roxas, just as we had anticipated. This was indeed what we had hoped to achieve. But then, through Roxas, Sora himself began to shape it into her, giving Xion a sense of identity. Our plan seemed like a failure at this point. But then it occurred to me. Xion is keeping Sora's memories trapped by claiming them as her own. Keeping her close to Roxas will ultimately prevent Sora from ever waking.
I see. And what of the imposter?
See that he stays away from Roxas. He is merely an impurity that would make Xion's existence incomplete.
Then we shall return to our original plan.
Looking dark and brooding. Didn't move the
what am
seashells.
I supposed to do, Riku?
The whole gang back together again.
Oh no.
What has happened?
Sora's memory. I'm afraid it stopped.
What does that mean?
Unless something is done, he'll never wake from his slumber.
The gloves must come off, then.
But...
Nobody's never should have existed. As I'm sure you understand, Namine.
Yes.
So is this Roxas, remember? Okay. Guess that answers that question. So
what is
Roxas
this?
Is now remembering Sora properly. After Xion returned to the organization, Roxas grew weaker by the day. It was as though Xion continued to grow strength as Roxas lost it. Using the Keyblade was beginning to wear out Roxas.
Are you really okay?
This is getting weird.
Huh?
Since when do you ever worry about me?
What do you mean, weird?
Usually I do all the worrying over you. I don't think it's ever been the other way around before. Just feels strange, that's all.
Roxas, of course I worry about you.
Because I love you. Now stick it in my pooper.
I'm just glad you're back, Xion. Even though it might have been rough on you.
Need more lube.
Is Axel coming today?
Who knows?
You didn't fight, did you?
How could he? How could that jerk attack you like that?
That jerk? Do you mean Axel? But... I wouldn't be sitting here with you if Axel hadn't done that. He's your best friend.
I know, but so are you.
It's just not the same without all three of us.
She's not satisfied with just one man, Roxas. You need to understand this.
Axel!
Huh? You need something?
Well, something's wrong with Roxas. You don't know why, do you? He says the Keyblade wears him out when he goes to use it. And then today, I was fighting the same way Roxas does.
You would know more about Roxas than I do by now.
What do you mean?
Well... What do you think, Xion?
I'm not sure.
Not sure, huh? Is that because you're a puppet? You do know that. You're a replica, whose original purpose was to copy Roxas's powers.
Ew.
So if you see Roxas's powers getting weaker, while your powers are getting stronger, it could be that you're robbing Roxas of his powers more than you ought to be.
What can I... Then what should I do?
You gotta think for yourself, because I know you're not just a puppet. We're best friends. You, me, and Roxas, that is. Got it memorized?
Sure. Can I ask you just one other thing?
What's that?
I saw a boy today who looks just like Roxas. Is he who I think he is?
Sora has a pretty powerful effect on her, is all I'm saying.
Yes, it was not supposed to gain a mind of its own, nor become the person we see. But in the end, it only proves that the puppet is the more worthy vessel. The time has come. Saix, are the devices ready?
In a matter of days.
Good.
And what of Roxas? Oh, God.
Both of them have connections to Sora, but we only need one of them under our thumb. Whether Xion takes from Roxas the rest of what he has to give, or whether he destroys her first and takes back what is his, there is no change to our plans. No matter how, Sora's power will belong to us.
Roxas, still in a slump, continued to receive missions from the organization. He spent his days executing missions. Okay, then, we're getting close to the end. Yeah, we're really getting close to the end here. I do love how the flipping seashells are still there.
I'm going to wreck everything. What should I do, Riku?
Oh, he's so dreamy.
Are you?
Riku. Sora's friend.
Sora? You know Sora?
Yeah.
Thank you. You saved me, but I don't know why you did.
I guess I just felt like it.
Riku, please. Tell me more about Sora and that girl he's always with.
You mean Kairi.
Kairi. That's right. She's the one who looks so much like me.
To Sora, she's someone very special.
It's just, I remember things about the two of them. But I'm nothing more than a puppet. Something that somebody created. So why would I have their memories? Do you know where Sora is now?
That secret stays with me.
Why's that?
Xion. Your memories, they really belong to Sora.
So you mean I'm like a part of him?
When his memories were scattered, some of them found their way inside you. Now, Sora has been put to sleep so that we can piece together his memory. Except...
You can't, because part of it is inside of me. That means he can't wake up.
Yeah. You got it. But if you go with me to Sora right now, we could give the memories inside you back to him.
So, do you hate me for taking your friend away from you?
Nah. I guess... I'm just sad.
I'm sorry. But I can't go with you. It's my friends. They need me. And I need them, too.
Maybe you should take some time and think about it. Figure out who really needs you more. And where you belong.
How will I know where I belong? Truly. I'm not sure I can promise you I'll come up with the right answer.
Well, the answer you come up with can't just be right for you. It has to be one that works best for everybody. You and your friends and everyone else.
You have to come up with the perfect solution.
I'll try.
But I'm not going to tell you what it is.
Thank you, Riku. I have to make the most of the time Riku's given me.
Roxas battled a heartless during a mission. His strength spent against a formidable foe, Roxas swung his keyblade with all his might in hopes of ending this thing quickly. But his strike was interrupted with the sound of clashing metal. There was Axel, blocking both Roxas's and Xion's keyblades. They had been fighting the entire time, each thinking the other was a heartless. Axel informed them of the truth surrounding this mission, rigged to get them to fight one another.
Brain freeze.
It's been a while since we all hung out like this, hasn't it?
Well, we've had our share of drama lately. I just remembered. Did you know you should be checking your ice cream sticks?
Really?
Once you finish your ice cream, see if the stick says winner. Oh. Not that I've ever seen one myself.
Wait a second.
Oh. What is it?
It's nothing. So then, what happens when you win?
I'll tell ya. That's a good question.
What? You don't know?
Well, it's gotta be something nifty if you're a winner, right?
Cool.
It's taken him like 200 days to tell Roxas this.
Sounds beautiful.
Since he got the winning stick.
I know we've seen a lot of sunsets, but today's puts them all to shame. If only things could stay like this forever.
Say, what if we all just took off?
What?
If we ran, I bet we could always be together.
But we have nowhere to run.
Yeah. I guess you're right.
What's important isn't that we hang out with each other every day.
As long as we keep each other in our thoughts, we'll never be apart, right? We've got it memorized, Axel.
Good.
Cheeky bitch.
I'll have these moments memorized for a long time. Forever.
Me too. Forever.
Sora.
It appears we've come to a standstill.
Yes.
This has gone on long enough. Riku, I think you know what needs to be done.
Right.
Looks like you've meddled again.
Sorry, did you say something?
The organization doesn't need both of them. Just one will suffice. Stop pretending. Think about that.
Roxas entered the lobby to see Axel, Xion, and Zigbar conversing with Sakes. The unusual trio were about to head out on a mission. Roxas asked Sakes if he could take Zigbar's spot, but Sakes chided Roxas, asking if he was powerless without Axel. Roxas saw Xion and Axel off with a sense of unease.
What a blast from the past!
Xion, stop!
Of all the faces, why do I look at her and see yours?
Oh.
Why is it that you always have to glare at me like that?
Shut up!
Huh?
I'm sorry, Axel.
What are you doing?
Please, let me go. I have to do this or else... Just look. Please, Axel. You have to take care of Roxas.
But... You'd be...
Please! Thank you, Axel.
Explain yourself, Axel.
The old man needs to get his eye checked. She just got away.
I'll give him that. Can't toss the blame around.
And now we're left with the one we can't use.
Gee, thanks.
Did something happen? Where's Xion?
She flew the coop. Flamesy Locks here couldn't trouble himself to clip her wings.
Huh? What does he mean, Axel?
Your friend sat there sucking his thumb while Xion walked right off. I'm going back to my room.
What happened out there?
Nothing. Really?
Nothing? Xion's gone. How can that be nothing?
It's just like Zigbar said. I just sat there sucking my thumb, watching Xion run away.
I'm asking you why you did that, and you know it!
Xion is like a mirror that reflects you.
You're not making any sense.
Xion is a puppet created to duplicate your powers.
Are you nuts? Xion's a person. Not a puppet.
She's a mirror that reflects you. And when I looked in the mirror, it wasn't you I saw.
Xion is Xion. You can't expect her to be me.
That's not what I mean. It was only a matter of time before someone broke the mirror.
You mean... they have to destroy her? Answer me!
Roxas... If somebody doesn't, then you won't be you anymore.
I'll always be me. I'm still your best friend. Just like Xion is my best friend.
That's not it. You're missing the whole point, Roxas.
Forget this! Roxas!
I wish you'd understand, Roxas.
Riku.
Did you find the answer?
Yes, I certainly did. I'm on the verge of losing everything I care about. So please, please, Riku, tell me what I should do now.
Go to Twilight Town. You'll find a girl there named Naminé.
Naminé? What's she like?
You'll find out. I don't think you'll have trouble finding her.
All right. Thanks, Riku. Goodbye.
Well, that was a short exchange. Go here, find this person. Okay! Turns out it was a fetch quest. No!
Xion has disappeared yet again.
Do we know where she is headed?
It, not she, is a replica. Merely a puppet.
A puppet? What does that mean exactly?
A puppet is a puppet.
Talking about the replica program, isn't it obvious?
The whatka?
Perhaps you care to enlighten us about this pet project of yours.
The purpose was to take a piece of the Keyblade wielder's memory and copy it, thus making his powers our own. This was one of several projects of ours being undertaken at Castle Oblivion. However, our efforts were severely derailed by Vexen's untimely demise. Needless to say, losing Vexen was not part of our plans. We were also caught off guard when this particular replica we called Xion formed an identity of its own.
No one at Castle Oblivion ever reported any instance where a replica formed its own identity. Do you concur, Axel?
Whatever the puppet may decide to do, we can be certain it will no longer have an impact on our plans. Still, it knows our secrets. We need to shorten the leash, perhaps even tighten it.
What exactly do you...
Axel, the onus is on you to capture and bring back Xion. The escape was on your watch. I will overlook any nicks or scratches. Just ensure she still functions on arrival.
Why would you allow a deserter back? We should simply eradicate her.
It is not a deserter. It is just a flawed specimen that has wandered out.
Are we clear, Axel? Dismissed.
Bring her back alive. Is she a madness?
All this time, I've been talking to a puppet.
That's what you get for hitting on her.
So now, we just sweep it up, huh? As if.
If only the whispers at the top carried to the bottom.
Axel, those orders were absolute. Still here, Roxas? Proceed with your mission.
Xion is... She's not a puppet.
A puppet couldn't be part of the organization. Just count the seats here. We have and always will be 13.
So did you just have one empty seat before Roxas?
Axel,
Maybe it's best if Xion never comes back to the organization. Do you really have to do what Xemnas says?
If I don't, they'll eradicate me next.
In that case, can you at least try not to harm her?
That's up to her. Roxas, Xion is dangerous.
Dangerous?
Have you got all your strength back?
Not yet. How long have you known about her? Could it be that you've known about her for a long time and not told me anything?
I think that says it all. Hey! It's Mickey! Why the fuck are you wearing one of those robes? Hey, handsome. Hey, Riku.
Riku!
Your Majesty.
Gosh, have I been worried about you? Where have you been all this time?
I've been searching for a way to conquer the darkness within me. While we wait for Sora to awaken.
The way you looked.
You don't have to worry about me. I'm getting the hang of keeping the darkness under control.
And Sora, did something go wrong with fixing all his memories?
There's a reason the organization has been quiet since our battle at Castle Oblivion. And now I know it's not because a depletion in members had made them weak. Taking Sora's memory apart, piece by piece, was only the first step in what they were trying to do at Castle Oblivion. And I think they needed more time to fix his memory.
You know, you and me were both looking into what the organization was up to. But what I saw didn't look like much. Almost like they're trying to buy some time.
Right. Sora's memories are what they're after. And they needed all this time, until now, to absorb every piece of it.
Huh?
The process of putting his memory back together has gone nowhere. They have what's most precious to Sora, his memories of Kairi.
Well, then you have to let me help. Maybe I could get the memories back.
I've got that covered, Your Majesty. I mean, Mickey, instead, I want to ask you for a favor.
What would that be?
I have to face one of the organization's members soon. I might not survive the fight. And if I do, it might be because I gave in to the darkness. That means you're the only one who will be there for Sora, Donald, and Goofy. The only one who can guide them when they awaken.
Riku.
Promise me, Mickey. When our friends wake up, you have to be there to help them out.
I promise, Riku.
So, getting ready for the final battle.
Xion. Replica program. Xion was a puppet, made to replicate my powers. The Keyblade's powers. When Xion left the organization, Axel didn't stop her. Like he wanted her to go. Axel's probably known about Xion for some time now. But has kept it from me.
Xion and I are both special nobodies. Xion was a replica. A puppet. What about me? Am I a puppet too? Xemnas said Sora was what connects her and me. But who is Sora? And who am I supposed to be?
He's having an existential crisis.
Axel, if he's hiding things from me about Xion, what could he be hiding about me? Axel.
Hey, Roxas.
Did you find Xion yet?
You know it isn't gonna be that easy.
I suppose not. Have you known about Xion this whole time?
No, not the whole time.
Since when, then?
I can't exactly remember when.
Didn't get it memorized, huh? Axel. Who am I really? I'm special like Xion, I know that. But the organization wanted me out of the picture. Am I right?
Yeah, they did.
I guess it's 'cause Xion copied my powers and the Keyblade's powers. And they didn't need me anymore. And Axel, I guess you felt the same way.
You're wrong there. You'll always be my best friend.
Best friends are supposed to be honest with each other. Who am I, Axel? Xemnas says me and Xion are connected to each other through Sora. I don't even know a Sora. Am I a puppet like Xion?
You're different from Xion.
Then why do...
Finding out the truth doesn't always work out for the best.
What makes you so sure about that? I have the right to know the truth. How did I even get here? Why am I so special? Where did I learn how to use the Keyblade? I hardly know who I am. What is so wrong with wanting some answers?
Roxas.
I need to know, Axel. Please. Who am I?
You've just got to trust me, Roxas.
I don't. I can't.
Roxas!
Somebody knows where I came from. If I can't get answers here, I'll get them somewhere else. That'll be the person I trust.
God damn, you're such a brooding bitch.
I tried. But I have to find out about myself.
Just like this lollipop stick.
There's no reason for me to be here anymore.
Your mind's made up?
Why did the Keyblade choose me? I have to know.
You can't turn on the organization. You get on their bad side and they'll destroy you.
No one would miss me.
That's not true. I would.
This is the point where the feelings come out. Come on, you have to tell him how you feel, Axel. You have to tell him you love him. You have to tell him it's not just about the sex. You have to do it.
Nice to meet you, Xion.
Hey, bitch.
Nominate, are you able to see my face? Yes. Then what do you think I should do? What do you want to do? At first, I just wanted to be with Roxas and Axel forever. But then I started to realize that my memories, well, these aren't really even mine, are they? You're not Sora, and you're not Roxas. Your Kairi as Sora remembers her. As I remember more of my past, the more I feel the need to go back where I came from. What should I do to go back? So you're going back to Sora? If you return your memories to him, then you will disappear. In exchange for not having your own memory, you're connected through others' memories. So when you disappear, no one will remember you. There won't be any you to remember. For all the powers I possess, I can't keep even one piece of the memory called you connected. I know, I'm ready. Otherwise, I wouldn't be here. I also know that Roxas should be going back with me. But I don't think he would understand. Not yet. I know. Roxas can't feel Sora just yet. Naminé, will you please watch over Roxas once I'm gone? You won't be alone. I asked someone else, too. There just isn't anything else I can do. All right. Thank you. Well, if you're ready, let's go see Sora.
Namine, it's them. The organization has found us. They're almost here. This blasted puppet led them right to our doorstep. See what you get for trusting it.
I can handle this. Wait! Xion!
Why do I always get stuck with the icky jobs?
Axel?
Xion, what are you gonna do?
I've decided that I have to go back to where I belong.
Well, to be honest, I always felt that was best right from the very beginning. But you know, it still really bugs me. Something about this just stinks.
It's for the good of everyone.
But how do you know that? Everybody thinks they're right.
This is right.
They're gonna destroy you!
Please don't hold back, Axel. Promise.
What's your problem? You both think you can do whatever you want. Well, I'm sick of it. Go on, you just keep running. But I'll always be there to bring you back!
Well, I guess we can see how that turned out.
Why you gotta cause me so much trouble?
Oh, don't mind Axel then, huh?
Where did I think I could go? What a joke. Xion! Thank you.
Did she just pull that out of her pocket? Because that's a little bit weird. Little bit.
Roxas, I'm out of time. Even if I'm not ready, I have to make this choice. You have poured so many memories into me, given me so much, that I feel like I'm about to overflow. Look at me, Roxas. Who do you see? If you see somebody else's face, a boy's face, then that means I'm almost ready. This puppet will have to play her part. Roxas, this is him. Sora.
Seeing Sora's face with her voice is... Even her shoes have changed! She had heels before.
You're next, Roxas. I have to make you a part of me too. Don't you see? This is why I was created.
I'm getting flashbacks to a different game. And then she has the heels again.
Who are you? Again? It's weird. I feel like I'm forgetting something really important.
You'll be better off now, Roxas.
Who did this to you?
No. It was my choice to go away now. Better that than to do nothing and let Xemnas have his way. I belong with Sora. And now I am going back to be with him. Roxas, I need you to do me a favor. All those hearts that I've captured, Kingdom Hearts, set them free.
Kingdom Hearts? Free them?
It's too late. You need to undo my mistakes. But you can't let Xemnas have Kingdom Hearts. You can't.
She's one cold bitch.
Goodbye, Roxas. See you again. I'm glad I got to meet you. Oh. And of course, Axel too. You are both my best friends. Never forget. That's the truth.
No.
Xion. Who else will I have ice cream with?
How did this happen?
Please tell me it's a love letter. Oh, well, it kind of is. It kind of is. Well done, you swapped places.
Matter. I'm here for you.
Why are you trying to stop me?
Because I want back the rest of Sora's memories.
Sora? Enough about Sora!
Do you have some kind of plan?
I'll set Kingdom Hearts free. Then everything will be the way it was. She'll come back. And the three of us can be together again.
You mean Xion? It's a struggle just to remember the name now. Either way, I can't let you go doing anything crazy.
I'm freeing Kingdom Hearts, and I'm going to find Sora. I want Xion back. I want my life back!
If you try and make contact with Kingdom Hearts, the last thing you'll get is your life back. The organization will destroy you.
Enough! Yeah.
Why? Why do you have the Keyblade?
Shut up!
If you could do that, why didn't you do it to begin with?
Thank you.
That's what you get for not finishing him.
Why don't you quit?
Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Huh? Get real. Look which one of us is winning.
So it's true. You really are his nobody. Guess Diz was right after all.
What are you talking about? I am me. Nobody else.
Riku, please. You have to stop him.
How many times do I have to beat you?
All right. You've left me with no other choice.
What?
I have to release the power in my heart.
You could destroy your own Keyblade!
I've been holding back. Even if it changes me forever.
This isn't even my final form. You're no Sora, kid.
I have accepted it. Diz. He could feel Sora.
Oh, he told you how he felt, did he? Ridiculous. Nobody cannot feel anything.
If he had met Sora, things might have been different.
Roxas, don't be sad. I came from you and Sora. I am you, the same way that I am Sora. You'll forget me, but the memories themselves will never go away. Memories of you and me will always be together, forever inside him.
Inside him, eh? And now we're at the beginning of Kingdom Hearts 2.
Another dream about him. Maybe today we'll finally hit the beach. Only 7 days to go, and then my summer vacation's over.
And you ah, fuck. I'm afraid that I'm going to have to mute this. But we can replace it with something. And what we can replace it with is the same thing at double speed. Which to do, I need to do this, and then this. Okay, maybe not double speed. There we go. I'm afraid YouTube copyright strikes are a bitch, so I'd rather not deal with them. But that was 358/2 days, which tells the rest of what happens before Kingdom Hearts 2. Hey, Nightgamer Mace, how's it going? Been a while. Yeah, it was good. I'd also forgotten parts of it. I have seen this before. I watched it back when I first completed Kingdom Hearts 1.5. But, yeah, I'd forgotten bits. Which is good, because I'm catching up with... Well, I'm being reminded of stuff from the Kingdom Hearts series, because I've been editing RE's Chain of Memories. Everything's going to go up on YouTube, so you've got the whole story there. Or at least, you know, as much of the story as I will. Because until, 2.8 comes out, I've not done Dream Drop Distance or... I don't think Birth by Sleep Final Memories or whatever it is actually ever came out, did it? But they've got that coming with 2.8. But yeah, stuff's... Plan is to, I've got Kingdom Hearts 2, all the footage. I'm going to start editing that, getting that up on YouTube. Then we've got Birth by Sleep as well. It's all there. Hey, AMR, it's been a while. How's it going, man? It's been a long, long time since we've seen you. How's it going? I need to get another song up, so let's just go with Simple and Clean. Also at 1.5 times speed, because issues. copyright strikes really are a bitch, and I'd rather not deal with them. My hopes are that I'll be able to upload this straight away, not have to edit it at all, or if I do, very minimally. But we'll see. We will see. I am doing all right. I just finished. Well, I got my degree classification the other day. So I know I passed. In fact, I got a third degree, which is it's essentially the next best thing off like from failing. But at least I don't have to do any more exams, ever. So, and I'm not going to be going for anything in the field of biochemistry, so that's fine for me. I'm just kind of glad it's over. Thank you. Okay, there was no dialogue there. I thought there was some dialogue there. Well, there we go. You've got 2 weeks left of exams. Well, best of luck with those, man. Right. I am now going to let the song finish. We'll end there for the recording. I'll upload that later tonight. And we'll decide what we're going to move on to next, eh? It's basically whether you want me to start editing now or to play something. So, for those of you on YouTube, I'll see you in the next video. Have a good one.